Only can imagine what's running through the mind of Brock Lesnar. I have so much respect for Kurt Angle, man. I have no respect for Angle. I'm just so bummed out about it.
Yeah, I know.
I feel the same way.
Sorry. That's how I feel about it.
Following non-title contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Jason Paul Heyman from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Weighing in at 237 pounds, the WWE champion, Kurt Angle.
I can't believe Kurt Angle comes out here and preaches integrity. Angle has no integrity. And Kurt Angle will meet Chris Benoit one-on-one next. We are back on SmackDown. The fans of Tampa, Florida, expressing how they feel about two-thirds of the Paul Heyman family. The new WWE Champion Kurt Angle set for a big matchup against Chris Benoit.
Alberta, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
You know, we're commentators, Taz. We normally don't root for guys out here, but right. I'll tell you one thing. I hope Chris Benoit kicks the hell out of Kurt Angle in this matchup.
I'm with you on that one. Kurt Angle pulling the wool over everybody's eyes, including you and I, and all the fans. And Chris Benoit, the rabbit wolverine, he could tear some limbs out of somebody's body. I'd like to see him do it with the angle right now.
This is a non-title matchup, but think about what a victory for Chris Benoit would mean over the champion here tonight. Oh, nice takedown by Kurt Angle, the front face lock reversal by Chris Benoit.
Chris Benoit locking in that hammer lock. Kurt Angle's a tough guy to match on the mat. That's well documented.
It's well documented how much Chris Benoit wants a shot at the WWE Championship.
Chris Benoit is so intense about that. His passion to be the champion is damn near unparalleled.
Oh! Benoit with a big knockdown of Kurt Angle. The rabid Wolverine up over the top. And oh,
what an arm drag. That's actually an underarm spin. That's an arm drag. Beautiful technique by Chris Benoit.
And Benoit with a boot to the midsection. Angle's new agent, Paul Heyman, looking on, but
isn't it amazing that Heyman's always got his slimy hands around that WWE Championship? First Lesnar, then he screws Lesnar. Then he had the championship with Big Show. You know, he still represents. And now Kurt Angle.
And what about next week? It's Kurt Angle, the Big Show, for the WWE title. No matter who wins that matchup, oh, Heyman, well, he still wins.
Chris Benoit is so focused, so determined. Nothing will derail this guy.
Crowd chanting Angle sucks, and I echo that sentiment.
Kurt Angle is Chris Benoit is all over Kurt Angle tonight.
Well, you know all about the rivalry between Benoit and Kurt Angle.
Absolutely.
I mean, they were tag team champions at
right.
one time.
That is true. That is correct.
They have massive egos. But I think that hatred that Benoit has for Angle has probably festered a notch or two more here tonight.
Holy shit.
That suplex by Benoit.
Shades my
Kurt Angle champion gets his shoulder up.
Staff suplex shades of the great Dynamite Kid, who so many people compare to the rabid Wolverine, Chris Benoit.
This is the first match since Kurt Angle won the WWE title at Armageddon this past Sunday.
Textbook overhead belly to belly.
You hear Paul Heyman shouting to his new client, Kurt Angle.
I mean, can't Heyman ever get laryngitis when it comes to work one day? Can't this bum lose his voice one night? That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
It'd be great. I just don't know how Paul Heyman does it. I don't know how Paul Heyman continues to brainwash, continues to manipulate these superstars.
Oh! I know Paul a long, long time, Cole, and I still don't have him completely figured out. He's a tough, tough guy to figure out. Kurt Angle really putting the boots, literally, to Chris Benoit here.
I would venture to say, after what has transpired here tonight, that Paul Heyman may very well be the most powerful man in sports entertainment right now.
Heyman holds all the cards. Whoa! Now look out.
And look at Heyman.
No!
With that championship to the head of Benoit. That slime ball is disgusting.
Benoit never seen that coming. Heyman picked his spot, used the championship title as a weapon against Chris Benoit's face and head.
Kurt Angle is going to reap the benefits. The cover, hook of the leg on Benoit, and Benoit gets the shoulder up.
No, Paul Heyman can be compared to like Don King in boxing. Don King represents the champions and the challenges. That's what makes Don King like Monopoly when it comes to, you know, being an angel.
Well, look at who Paul Heyman represents, the WWE champion Kurt Angle, and the biggest man in sports entertainment, the number one contender in Heyman's mind, the Big Show.
Well, I hate to admit it, Cole, but if I was still an in-ring competitor, I probably would want Heyman representing me too.
Oh, what a suplex
angle. I don't believe you said that.
Hooks the leg, and Chris Benoit gets his shoulder up. I'll go on record and say I don't want anything to do with Paul Heyman. I don't care about his damn representation. The guy's a slime ball. Everything he does is crooked. Rake of the eyes by Kurt Angle. And Angle seems a bit more fired up than usual here tonight.
Both these great athletes, I mean, love Angle or not, love or hate him or not, they're both great athletes, and they're both at that smash mouth style, and also extremely technically sound.
I still can't believe it. I mean, Paul Heyman and Kurt Angle concocted this plan a week before Armageddon. Kurt Angle manipulated and set up Brock Lesnar, all under the behest of Paul Heyman. Anyone kills me about Paul Heyman? He concocts this deal with Kurt Angle. Angle defeats the Big Show for the championship. Big Show comes out here all mad tonight. What does Heyman do? He twists the story all around, gets Big Show believing the bill of goods he's selling. Now Big Show's in this whole Paul Heyman family.
Right, Heyman's a two-faced. That too's well done. Heyman's got more faces than Mount Rushmore. You know what I'm saying? Chris Benoit broke the leg scissors around his waist. Now Kurt's trying to ride Chris Benoit.
Benoit can make it to his feet. He might be able to reverse it.
Broke the rear chin lock too.
And he does.
He's out.
Shots to the gut. Chris Benoit, a victory over Angle would really cement Benoit as a top contender for the title. Here is the cup. Hooks the leg. There's two, and Benoit just got the shoulder up.
That looks like Kurt Angle might be pinpointing the rib cage or the abdomen area of Chris Benoit. The leg scissors early with the rear chin lock and that well-placed knee in the gut.
Chris Benoit slowly being brought to his feet by Kurt Angle. The only Olympic champion in WWE history is now a three-time WWE champion. Oh! Chris Benoit trying to battle back. Angle. Oh, look at that.
German
suplex. Wow. And he's all proud of himself. Mr. Integrity, Kurt Angle. Yeah, Kurt.
I know. It's sickening. It's sickening. Kurt Angle's got life, you know, right where he wants it.
Angle's just trash talking, just taunting Chris Benoit.
Heyman trying to get in the head of Benoit. Talking garbage from Angle. Slam coming up here!
And Benoit reversed it into an arm drag.
Nice switch!
Oh, from down in the center of the ring.
They're both compared. They're very similar, Benoit and Angle. Both have the same thing in mind.
Paul Heyman desperately trying to will his client back to his feet.
Heyman's like the 12th man on that apron for his client. He's always there. He's there for his people. You know, I mean, he's very good at ringside with his people.
Referee has begun his count. He's at 6. Now to 7.
8's next.
If he gets to 10 and the men don't get to their feet, we have a draw, but Kurt Angle is to his feet, as is Benoit. Benoit with the right hand to the side of the head of Kurt Angle. And here comes the Rabid Wolverine.
Oh, my God.
What impact.
Wow, did that scream.
And again, Chris Benoit. Angle off the rope. Back body drop.
Angle landed hard there, Cole.
Chris Benoit looking to send a message the champion.
And hands a lock. Hands a lock.
Another German suplex.
Hat trick coming from the Wolverine.
And Kurt Angle blocks. Look out.
Angle lock.
The ankle lock is locked in to Benoit.
And Kurt Angle can change the momentum so quick. Oh, look at that.
So can Benoit.
Yes, he can. Come on, Chris. Come on.
German suplex.
Stick him.
Streak him again. Come on, Benoit. Yeah.
And another German.
Good job.
Yeah. And a third delivered from Benoit to the champion. And Benoit shows no signs of letting up.
And Heyman. Heyman can't believe what he's witnessing. Heyman can hardly watch.
And the champion heading out of the ring to catch his breath. But the Wolverine is in pursuit.
Oh, Chris Benoit will stay all over his opponent. Oh, oh. I've been in that ring with Chris Benoit. He does not go away. Well, if you want to get a breather, Chris Benoit is on you like white on rice.
Well, Chris Benoit realizes the importance of this matchup for his career. Benoit's right back in the title picture if he knocks off the champion tonight.
No doubt about it. Oh.
Tell you, the Paul Heyman family, you see the trouble here.
It looked like Benoit, it looked like Angle got the snot knocked out of him. Look at that. Literally, the snot knocked out of him.
Uh-oh.
You know you did some damage to a man like Kurt Angle when you knocked the gibberish out of his nose.
Benoit to the top rope.
Wolverine slide.
And it connects. The headbutt connects.
Wolverine.
The champion.
Here we go.
It's done. The crossface is locked in.
Angle's out. Benoit gonna get Angle to tap.
Well, look at Paul Heyman. He cannot believe it. Will Kurt Angle tap to the crossface of Chris Benoit?
Come on, Benoit. What you doing?
The hell is this? Oh, it's the Big Show.
Russo.
The Big Show with a shot slam. Angle will. Hey, it's Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar.
Oh my God.
Suplex.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Goodbye. Paul Heyman surrounds himself with winners.
Heyman's henchmen paid immediate dividends.
Brock's still trying to fight back. Two on one.
The devil team. An Angle slam to Brock Lesnar. The Big Show's not done yet.
The choke slam.
Oh, man.
Brock Lesnar, on the jam.